In the parallel universe of Marth, superstars Kendrick and Selena just introduced a new class aimed at improving the kids' generalized thinking skills, the neuroscience of attention. The class would teach the kids to start thinking of attention as four distinct subparts instead of one static concept. To remember each subpart, Kendrick coined the mnemonic MASS, standing for mind wandering, awareness of your mind's current task, the shifting of attention back to its previous task, and the sustaining of attention. Over the course of the school year, they learn about each of these subparts and the neural correlates that are associated with their operation. For instance, the kids learn that sustained attention is governed by the task-positive network, mostly located in the dorsal lateral prefrontal cortex. This part of attention is engaged when we are holding our sustained attention on something, such as an SAT math problem, the logical reasoning of an argument, or just attempting to make sense of a foreign language. However, our attempts at sustained focus are often interrupted by bouts of mind wandering. Mind wandering is simply when your attention moves away from its current task to unrelated thoughts. Importantly, mind wandering thoughts are not triggered by stimuli in our environment, but by stimuli from inside our heads itself. We mind wander about past events, unfulfilled dreams, current concern, future events, or even just fanciful fantasies that can never exist in real life. For all us human beings, mind wandering is the norm. Rather than being the exception, mind wandering is our resting state, our mental autopilot, and accounts for much of the metabolic activity of our human brain. Simply put, many times when we should be paying attention to a particular thing, our attention will instead involuntarily drift onto something entirely unrelated. The students learn that mind wandering is controlled by the task negative network, also known as the default mode network. This network is spread across the posterior cingulate cortex, the dorsal and ventral medial prefrontal cortex, the lateral temporal cortex, the posterior Okay. So these names might be foreign to you, and it certainly was for the kids. But what they control is commonly known to everyone that is human. Most of the kids' school activities require that they focus on something for a sustained period of time. And indeed, they often have the sudden realization that instead of paying attention to their task, their attention had been directed elsewhere, sometimes for seconds or minutes before they noticed. The kids were most familiar with mind wandering in the context of reading comprehension. Every student knows the feeling of reading a passage without absorbing it because they've been thinking about something entirely unrelated. The scientific name for this phenomenon is I just read this, but I immediately forgot what it said. Also known as lapse in reading comprehension, these lapses can cause immediate short-term deficits of comprehension, such as I just read this, but I immediately forgot what it says. However, they can also cause deficits of comprehension over more prolonged intervals, such as I just finished reading this Sherlock Holmes novel and I still don't understand who the villain is. The phenomenon of reading without comprehending, indeed many times for the same section, can be attributed to the continual drifting of our attention. Growing empirical evidence supports common sense understandings of the ills of mind wandering, and the consequences are very concerning. The greater your tendency to mind wander, the lower your reading comprehension, the lower your SAT test scores, your GRE test scores, and your working memory test scores. Since these measures are often crucial determinants for success in the modern day life, the potential negative implications of a mind continually adrift are not hard to imagine. This has been an APR production. My name is Kalu Kalu. The script and research was done by myself. The video was done by the one and only Muka. Music was done by Robert Walker. If you enjoy our content and want to see more like this, please don't forget to subscribe at the bottom or just share our videos to Facebook, Twitter, or whatever other medium you use.